Alright, so today I'm going to discuss tree power as a trade route. A trade route a facilitator. When we go back to the island of Cyprus, where the cypress trees originated from. The Cypress island is located very close to the Middle East, Jerusalem, and Turkey. It is a Greek island. Okay. Now, originally, that island was fraught with cypress trees. Just insurmountable amounts, just huge amounts of trees, cypress trees. Now, that island, remember all of of course, there were sailing ships. So, the trade route from the Middle East to Athens, the trade route from Turkey, once you got on that island, you got an extra jib. Now, a jib is a sail. You got an extra sail from the trees on that island. They're very high trees. They grow very tall on purpose. That's the way they are. When the winds swoosh through on the way to Athens, the winds go with that island. The winds scathe the side of it. And thusly, they push that boat along faster. So they push the sailing ships from Jerusalem, from the Middle East, from that little tiny island. They whisked it. They whisked that sailing ship to Athens. Quicker trade. Once you're involved in quicker trade, that's great, one would think. But no. In times of war, they don't want quicker trade with that group. In times of war, they say, enough. We don't want you to have that advantage. We don't want you getting there early. We don't want you having great, great choices. So yeah. So look at that little island of Cyprus as being decimated. Those trees long, long, long time ago. Historically, not for the fact that they blew funny in the wind and somebody didn't like it. Literally, because their ships were going too fast. That island helped their ships go too fast. They were getting an advantage. Okay. So yeah, right now in this time, this day and age, to be a sailor on your own is very unusual and odd. It's just motor ships taking over. So if you're a sailor out there, you may even notice more and more that has happened here in this Pacifica region, the San Francisco region. You may notice you're not getting to San Francisco as fast as you used to. You may notice that this is a change right here in this modern time that is even forcing you out of sailing, where you have to have a motor. Okay. So, anyway, the power of trees, trade winds. They are conductor helpers of the trade winds. They are pointers. Just like a pointing dog, they will help point, and help steer, and help guide your direction. Now, I guess the same will go for gas mileage in a motor vehicle, a motor boat. I guess the same will go for that also. But really, it is more seen in a sailboat. Okay? It's more noticeable. Anyway, that's just a little history so they took the trees of Cyprus, they stopped that fast, easy trade route, and thusly cut off their advantage that they were having. So that's what we're dealing with. That old group still exists, and then yet we have the new group that just wants to work. and in under any terms and conditions. They just want to work, and they will be loggers, they will be road construction workers, and they will be house construction of wood frame houses. Those people, those three workers, those set of manual labor workers are evil. They are devastators to our human existence, our planet Earth. They are killers. You understand? They are killing our planet. Now, as they take this grove, chances are very high they will expand it into a road. Chances are very high they will turn it into a hillside of houses. Well, anyway, there's nothing I can do aside from it is accelerating my father's blood pressure level. He's an old man. They are hurting people in this community by this action. On this summer time, the school is not in session. They are hurting the people in this community. They are hurting them physically. Anyway, cypress trees, their argument is they left leaves in their gardens. These people apparently moved here when the cypress trees were present. So they moved here already under those terms and conditions. So they do not have that argument ever in play. That is an after-fact event that they are planning on kickback money from some developer in the future. All right. That's it. That's all I got. I believe, I guess city workers would also be involved in this atrocity. I added city, state, and possibly federal are involved in it. So who do you trust? I don't know. When it comes to women out there, you're way too much. Who is who is who? Well, maybe ask those questions. Ask those questions first. As I stated in one of my last videos, they deserve their private parts cut off and strung in any tree, even a tiny little bush, if that's all that's left.